Fiona, why I found this difficult is because you look like the girl on... What's the programme with Matt Lucas?
Little Britain.
Do you know the one
Pollard.
I mean?
Vicky Pollard.
Vicky Pollard.
Do I look like
you? Yeah, but
yes.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, you do.
So I look like a man?
No.
No. You don't look like a man. You look like a man dressed as a woman.
So I look like a drag.
You do a bit. Girls, if I'm being honest with you, the act isn't great and the image is horrendous.
You look like the Odd Couple when you walked in. That was
you look like a stretched version of her.
A what?
A stretched version. It's just, it doesn't look good together.
We are different when we are on stage.
What changes?
We just
don't give
a
stuff. It goes everywhere, flipping lipstick. It's.
Do you think anyone would pay to see you perform?
People do pay to see us perform.
How much?
Oh, you know, workingmen's clubs fees. I'll say it. Game of bingo, but.
Okay, Luie, yes or no?
No.
I pretty much safely say.
Sharon?
No.
What am I going to say?
No.
You got it. See ya.
Thank you, girls.
Bye. In the pod, Total Eclipse reflect on Simon's comments.
He wants to take a good look in the mirror at himself, because he's not all that at all.
Oh, I'd still do him more like.